Almost half of your population is under age 24. Tremendous population of young people. What do you tell them about their future in Myanmar? And in 10 years' time, what will they be able to do or dream that they can't now?
For the next 10 years, you know, the Myanmar will be the more transparent and the more dynamic political environment. And the second is there's a more the economic opportunity in the next decade. So the young people have to prepare for that.